All right, Representative Meeks, I'm going to recognize you. Let's just stick with the normal schedule.
And for Mr. Speaker, after the announcements, reading of the bills, transferring of the bills, placing the calendars on the desk, members amending their own bills with their own amendments, members withdrawing their own bills, finalizing resolutions, reading communications, and any remaining committee reports, I move that we adjourn until 1:30 tomorrow afternoon.
That is a proper motion, non-debatable. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed say no.